In Dubai, the Lady Rugby Crane Sevens will be making a first appearance in the HSBC World Rugby Sevens Challenges Series after earning the qualification with the bronze from the Africa Women's Sevens held in Tunisia last year. The team head coach Charles Onen has today released a 12-woman squad that is to represent Uganda in Dubai. The team has two changes from the Safari Sevens winners in Emily Lekero and Mary Gloria Ayot, who have replaced Unity Namlala and Grace Katesa. Others on the team: Captain Peace Lekuru, Rita Nanduga, Yvonne Najuma, Agnes Nakuya, Rachel Mufua, Maimuna Nasozi, Sarah Chirabo, Lydia Namabiro, Grace Nabagala, and Sandra Lona Amoli.
Final team has been named based on their performance and experience. Those are the two things that we managed to use to name the final squad. So it's basically the experience and what they've been putting on the table.
Grace Awuma has missed the Dubai outing due to the foot injury. Lady Rugby Cranes Sevens head coach Charles Onen believes that the new faces are in line to cover the missing gaps.
We've had a total of 8 sessions each and every week and more. I believe with the time we've had, it's not so enough, but I believe with the time we've had, I've seen enough progress with the players.
In Dubai, Uganda is in Group A that has Belgium, Papua New Guinea and Thailand. After Dubai, Uganda will go to Montevideo, Uruguay and later to Poland, where the best four will qualify for the final tournament in Madrid, Spain.